Get them out. Get them measured and put back in. We got about a, what'd you say? He's a good 4 pounds. At least. Look at that. Booyah! Alright, yeah. Nice 17.5, 3 pound bass. Going back. There he goes. Good deal.
Nice fish.
Oh yeah. Yep. Nice dog fish. Just let him go. I don't care if we don't get him off. Hell no, we don't keep those. They fight like a freight train, though.
What are you talking about?
Roach.
That could have been why it hit mine, too. Right?
Yeah, these things fight hard. It's tangled up in all my lines. All right, yeah, get them in the net, though. We got to get them off the hook. I haven't caught one of these in a while. What we call a dogfish or a bowfin. Really fun. You'll be okay. I'll get his bearings and now he's flat on his belly. Yep. Retie. Bass. Another decent bass. Go underneath here. Probably 15, something like that. Nice size to him though. It's a thick one. Cool. Nice 16 incher, probably about 2 pounds I'd say. Maybe 2.5 at best. There he goes. Ooh, let's get some more. Another dogfish. These things fight like a freight train.
How'd you get that on?
Nah. Dead, whatchamacallit. Sucker. Let me grab the net. Woohoo! Another dogfish. Yeah, they are nasty. Stay on, stay on. Why'd you get tangled up? Another dogfish.
Was it?
Yeah. Thank God I got him off.